Hey guys, so it's me, Jin, here, and it's back. And GPU is just as part 11 is back on my PC because I updated the latest version of graphics because it's updated right now because the graphics is getting old now. So I'm new. That's why I had to update my graphics every day. On every Windows operating system version. If I don't go back to Windows 10, I update the graphics. So yeah. I'm not going back, I'm yours. Stupid. Oh, okay. Okay. Back to this. Back to that. So yeah. Good to do it. Oh, it's all the lights. Keep on. Okay, it's up to 100%. Oh. FPS is truly slow. It's up to 14 or 15. 13 or maybe 13. Only 12. If this happens, I'm gonna do the thing. Using the keyboard. That's kind of crazy. I'm afraid if I'm gonna do this. After I update to the latest version. Cause the latest version is... The latest version date of my graphics is 2018. It was January. Six beeps still. Come on. I'll just turn it off anyway. Put back here.